Pro Tales.
What's up,
off
YouTube?
The shit.
Oh, it's okay. Binford and Josh doing some Wargame Red Dragon in the Ash and Shadows mod made by fill in the blank here because I don't remember his name.
Nope, you gotta sponsor him. Or not really sponsor, but you've gotta.
He's not paying me.
True dat.
Alright, so I've got tank HQs finally because I can do it now. Mm-hmm. Oh, and they made all the HQs cheaper in general. Like the tank HQ is 130.
I saw that.
I think
all
it was like
HQs
210
cheaper
previously. Yep. So it's actually worth making them now. I always thought it was stupid that they're so expensive, and I guess this guy did too. So thumbs up. So capturing Charlie is going to be so easy to hold if we can get it. Like you'll just have it the entire game if you can get Charlie. Like put an HQ like here.
All right, I'm focusing left right now. I am gonna pack 1,000 crow tails into that forest right there.
1,000?
1,000.
How do you get that many? Are you
cheating? It's this new mod called the Ash and Singularity mod.
Ash and Ketchum mod.
I refuse to laugh.
You already did. Too fucking late, buddy. Alright. Good thing is I get my frickin' Fuchs in this deck. They're called Boxers, but they're the exact same thing as the Fuchs. And I get anti-air infantry. Which is very essential to killing their aircraft, because they get a lot. Just trust me, they'll have a lot. Yeah, I get the pants. Okay, I have a few more. I think I have more additions than I originally said I did. I have a good artillery piece too. I forgot about that. Are you holding the base?
Yep.
All right.
I've got a few guys going Delta, and some in the city on the left of Delta, and some in the city of Delta.
All right, I'm gonna send some guys that way too, with you.
Okay, I've got a couple tanks that are gonna sit right.
Wait. If you don't have your infantry on the far left, you should already have, like, where mine are at, that's where you should have them, because that's the closest approach. So anyone that's going to the far left, yeah, put them over there. It's a lot faster. Where are these guys going? This infantry.
Delta. But I need two separate groups. They're getting moved. Give me a second.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. I thought they were going to Charlie. I'm like, I mean, you can put some people in Charlie. I just don't want to have too many people there. All right. I'm thinking of putting just a few tanks on the right for now. I might not actually get a whole lot of tanks on the right. I mean, it's right next to a reinforcement spot, so if I really need to bring some in, I can just bring them in at the last second, so I'm going to kind of leave the far right a little bit lighter. All right, how many points do we have to hold to at least stay even? 1, 2, both those.
We
have to hold either Echo or Golf is like the tiebreaker one, so which one are we going to hold?
Echo. No. I can defend Golf, Delta pretty well.
I think Golf would probably be easier to get. Yeah. Let's leave it neutral for now. Let's leave both Echo and Golf neutral, and then we'll assault Golf as our first attack spot, because it'll be the easiest to go for, because it's the farthest from their spawn point. But Delta's going to be hard to hold. Like, if we lose Delta, you're not going to be able to get it back. That's going to be the hardest one to keep held. So we need to ass pack that. I've got a lot of tanks heading over there with you. Oh, that was too many tanks. I need to get some anti-air.
I'm ass packing the left anti-air. I just want you to know that. I don't have anything right, though.
Okay. That's fine. Alright, I am ready whenever.
Alright, hit it.
Which cities are you mainly putting your people in? You're starting with that one or that one?
Both.
The left one. Both? Okay.
Yep.
I'll just put mine kind of... I'll put... God damn it. I'll focus more of mine, like, by this intersection. So if you want to have them more to the right-ish. So that way we can easily get them in.
I'm so worried right now. We're gonna have so many planes. What?
The fuck? That was a fast helicopter. I mean, it's already dead. Oh, right. Their Akulas are ridiculously BS. Okay. Okay, Akula. Guys, stop. Don't unload into the trees. Float on. How's left going? I haven't been paying attention.
Fine.
Wow, because we have all our AA over there and none on the right. That's why they've been hitting the right with all their air. That's it. That's it.
That was so strenuous.
What?
Getting everybody lined out on the left.
Was it?
Yes, yes, with all those helicopters, dude, holy mess.
Wasn't that holy of a mess?
Any planes yet?
Any planes? Not really.
Plane's right.
Yep. The good thing is they're wasting it on my frickin' Jupiters, which I give zero shits about because they're just there to die anyway. Careful with your planes.
I evac them immediately, don't worry.
If you have any. Okay, the T-14 Armada is their best tank, by the way. Yeah, I have artillery too. Why not? Nice bomb. Change your mind. Let's go for that Tunguska.
They got bucks in, like.
Lots of planes coming in.
Assaulting. Yeah, they tried to go after my.
Those are only have. Okay, those are like their helicopter killer planes. That's all they can kill. They have four of them, so they're probably going to kill whatever they're going for. Ah, nice, nice. Yeah, far right should be held pretty well. I feel like they're going to try to blitz down the middle at some point. That'll be our biggest issue.
I've got two tanks that have really good fire rate.
Two tanks may not be enough.
I know, but it'll give us an early warning.
Speaking of tanks, though, I'm going to move all my... wait. Yeah, I'm going to do it anyway. I'm going to shift all my tanks over to this spot over here. Maybe I got that plan, nice. I'm going to try to get those bucks that are just sitting out in the open. This one should be dead in a second. Got it. Alright, something's sneaking up over here on the... Oh, never mind.
Napalm, holy mess!
Oh, yeah. I give him big one planes finally. Nice. Knocked him out of Echo. What the fuck? How can I not shoot their M24 paint job? What's his range? 3150. Okay. Thanks. Really want to know is how the fuck he's spotting. Why did you face that way? I said fucking back up! Wow, okay. Alright, I'm just gonna lose all my tanks because they're not actually doing what they... Fucking stupid. This is really fucking dumb.
You really lowered our income, did you?
Huh?
You lowered our income, didn't you?
No, it's the same as always.
It feels very slow.
No, everything's more expensive, that's why it feels slow. I love how my fucking tank with its best armor decided to fucking put its butt armor towards the enemy helicopter. I said back up, but it was like, no, because this is the direction you wanted to get. No. Go fuck yourself. That was fucking stupid. At least I get a lot of my most expensive tank. I get 8 of them at least. That's the biggest reason I never used expensive tanks previously. You got 2 of them. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna waste slots in my deck for 2 tanks. Get that paint job, yo.
Yep.
Seems like this left is going to be, like, the entire combat.
Yep, I am getting that as well. Holy crap!
Oh, there goes that helicopter, yeah.
Yep.
We get a lot of their planes, though. Oh, yeah, they made my Stingers way better on these Flak Panzers. Oh, and I get 8 of them, too. Oh, that's so much better. Your volley did some work? Raphael!
Raphael! Not Lewin, Leviathan.
Oh, now I see why they brought all those planes in. Binford.
Yeah?
I'm an idiot. I had a recon chopper there.
You should have known better. Should have known better.
Just 'cause I knew it, don't mean that I blew it. Alright, I have my anti-air infantry on this far left building now. Go kick that fucking MI-24's ass. Oh, apparently it can take like 8 rockets without dying. Well, shit. Yeah, fuck off. Also, my recon choppers are way cheaper too. They're only 25 instead of like 18,000. Oh no, speaking of recon choppers, no! No! Damn it. I'm just gonna artillery those. Dude, this Panzer, PZH 2000 is fucking good. Holy crap. And it reloads fast. Holy shit, this is a good artillery piece. And you know what, Binford? Worst comes to worst, if France isn't that good, you can always just switch factions.
Yep, that's the truth. And they're not horrible.
I think British, I think British have some pretty good stuff in this. I think the thing is, it's just, it's underwhelming because a lot of other factions got way more changes.
Yeah.
I think there's a buck in this area-ish. Not exactly there, though.
No, we killed it already.
Unless you just killed it, it's not dead.
Yeah, I just
killed it. You need to get your crowtails on the edge of these trees, dude. They're too far back in the trees, they can't actually shoot any of these helicopters.
They weren't meant for helicopters, they were meant for initial aircraft.
Because, like, those MI-24 paint jobs.
Yep, I'm moving.
Or those SUs. There you go. There you go. Nice. It's nice against those, though, because it counters those, because they can't,
Man, those MI-24s have so much armor.
It yeah, I know,
three
man.
Missiles.
Yeah. Yeah, it's insane. That had to have been buffed because they're so good now. The paint job, man. You can't deal with the paint job.
I can't. It's too much.
You wish you could, man, but that paint job is just so good. Oh, man.
I've dealt with no ground forces so far.
I've dealt with barely any. Yeah, that's weird. I'm guessing they have, like, don't know where we're at, so they're just stockpiling them up, and then they're just gonna do that huge-ass push that they do.
Yep, that they
do. As they do. See, now that you moved them up, these paint jobs have... Okay, or you're just gonna be drunk and miss all your shots.
That's what I do!
It is what you do. I'm watching it right now.
Alright, we're only 1 point behind.
That's because they have golf curses. Oh, it's 190. Why did I think it was 170? Oh, because that one's 170. That's why. Whew, that's an expensive tank. I'm not used to spending that much on a unit. It's worth it, though, if it's not retarded and drives backwards like it did last time.
Alright, we have the advantage over the enemy.
Starting the motor. Oh, they've got a Tor. These motherfuckers. Your air's just dead if it sees it. What's the range? They get 4,025 against helicopters, 4,500 against planes, and they have 16 missiles with a 45 rate of fire.
I'm moving back.
And I'm moving back. And there's the MI-28s, which are way better than the paint jobs. You thought the paint jobs were annoying. Oh, man. Thank you. Now I'm going to move my tanks up, and we're going to kill this tor. Got it. That was easy.
And moving up.
Wait, does it shoot the stingers in groups of two?
224 coming in. Down.
Nice. It's getting shot down. Oh, no, that's not exactly what I wanted to go. Pretend I just didn't even do that. Did they kill another fucking recon chopper? Dude, those bastards!
Those bastards! Tanks have not been in it. The enemy has not sent a single tank at us.
Well, they haven't been sending them. That's why. They sent four tanks at the very beginning into the city and just got destroyed because they were stupid with them. If they had shot them from a distance, it would have been way more effective. Whoa.
I'm hoping to draw out them there, anti-aircraft.
Shit. I need some help doing that. That MI-28, that's gonna wreck my stuff.
I brought them in, they die. They die.
What? How? Take off, you stupid helicopter. Can you get a Crotel or two on the left, Benford?
I've got a half.
Out of ammo.
Yep. I'll get another HAP in there.
God damn, they just fucking snipe all my anti-air. They made helicopters range stupid. Anti-air should still outrange helicopters. If you don't have the anti-helicopter, you shouldn't be killing anti-air. Stop.
I'm risking a HAD. I want you to know that.
No, you're freaking perfect. Or furpit is gonna get it. I'm sorry, unit, and why are you moving? I didn't tell you to move. Weird. And didn't I bring, like, fucking three flak panzers on the left? Where the hell did they go? Hit that target I marked on the right with a air tiller.
Yep.
I'll get the one on the left.
Where?
There's two things on the far left. You get the one on the right, I'll get the one on the edge. Of the map. And I'm shooting all the bitches tonight.
Aber Yep.
Good, thank you. That'll finish him off, big time. Oh, good job. Nice job. I just rearm him now. Might as well. You don't understand how much of the day that those just saved.
I think least, I might.
At least 6 days, man.
At least. Like
your logistics
at a minimum.
Of the base are rearmed, by the way.
Yep, no, no. I'm going back and forth pretty quick between them.
Remember, you can shift-click them and they'll completely rearm, and then you can shift-click them back and they'll automatically go back when they have full ammo.
I did not know that.
Oh, you didn't? Oh, I do that all the time. I go my helicopter, have it go back to base, you click on the FOB directly, it fills up completely, and then as soon as it's done, it'll fly back after the next shift-click.
Yep, never knew that.
Oh, wow. I'm surprised. That makes supply running so much fucking easier.
Alright, we gotta push fucking left.
You should have said something about that, Benford. I would have told you that a long time ago, damn.
Yeah, no, well, no. How would I have even known what to say?
I don't know. I guess it's, you know, experimenting. Like, for example, I didn't even know if you right-clicking on the FOB even did that. But, you know, you gotta be really careful when you do that, Benford. Yeah, don't move any further forward. Just...
Yeah, I got it, man. I got it.
Because what I did with the regular tank general for Russia, I just gave them Tunguskas and Bucks and whatevers. I didn't even give them Barujas. Because what that does is it makes them space out the Tunguskas to, like, throughout the game instead of just spamming all of them at the beginning, all the just Barujas, and then doing Tunguskas. I don't know. It just works better. Wow, we've been stalling that long? Awkward. Alright, start pushing with me on the right, Benford, with your Tigers.
Alright.
I'm moving up right now.
Some tours incoming.
Missile infantry inside that building right there. Jesus Christ, I'm so glad I noticed that. I would have lost that tank for free. I might still lose it, actually. No.
If you have seats in the middle, they won't die, but they'll get a kill. By middle, I mean here. Were you able to send any seed, or do I need to?
I don't have any built yet.
Alright, I've got some coming now.
There you go.
Out of way, Batman.
Did you watch that?
Yep.
It was all right. Story was pretty, like, lackluster. Wow, you were very far up with that Jaguar.
And nobody shot me.
I know, that's what I'm happily surprised about.
Alright, time to push up on the left. We need Echo. I've got a guy going to capture right now.
Alright. I have a command HQ heading there as well.
No, I've got to capture it.
No, Mini, I have a tank one going there so that it doesn't die right away.
Alright.
But that's fine. We'll need another HQ when you move up to Juliet anyway, so you'll keep yours in Echo, and then I'll move mine up to Juliet.
You're getting attacked by air on the right.
A lot of air on the right, yeah.
I'm doing what I can to help.
I have anti-air, I just need to move in position. Try to get the MSMAs first, they're the bigger threat.
Yep.
Alright, cool. Got it. Alright, the rest should be pretty easy. Very nice. Gusker right here. Careful, back up. Or Urals, I guess. Just don't move any farther up, you should be fine.
Are you ready to push on the left? Yes.
Yeah, I wanted to make sure that the right was held pretty well, but yeah, I've got plenty of stuff on the left. Alright, we're gonna wrap around the far left, around the actual mountain.
Yep.
Let me go first with my tanks, and then you follow up as soon as I start going. Or just lead at the Mistral. What's going on the right? Something died on the right, but it didn't say.
My Jaguar died.
Oh, okay. Why are you even moving in? You're out of ammo. You're useless. What are you doing? Go back.
That away, Katie. That away.
Good job, Katie. Yes.
We got a lot of guys coming in.
Key members of the team. Oh, here comes the tanks finally, yeah. Oh, wow. Holy shit, a lot of tanks. Alright, so they decide to wake up. Alright, bombers.
Yep.
Where's my, there it is. Oh, that'll be a good one.
Nope, I missed.
Good thing is they're going, no, they're going right into the city. What are you talking about? You hit that where they go. Oh, maybe he didn't. They're going right to that city, though, which they're just going to get wrecked if they go for the city, so keep pushing on the left. We're fine. Unless you want to bring your Tiger HADs over and help. But
my Antenards are going to be up so quick.
Well, we knocked him out of Juliet. Alright, yeah, help me push him left, man.
Yep, doing it.
Good thing about Germany is I got really good stabilizers, so I don't really have to stop moving. I can pretty accurately shoot on the move here. I smoked our right, so they shouldn't be able to shoot. Oh, careful, man. Get your helicopters back.
Too late.
or to the left, just slide to the left.
Yep.
All right, then we capture Juliet. We gotta be safe with the city here. Because they can probably be jam-packed in these cities. There's a pretty big threat. Flanked us. Keep moving. Come on. What happened to my tank HQ? Okay. Seen on the left.
Yep, there's a whole lot of them.
Yeah, I saw that. There'd be a lot. Don't attack me, just move into the bush, please. How have you not hit that Tunguska? Really? It took 8 missiles to kill that Tunguska.
Do you have anything going golf?
Turn that way.
I can. Do you want me to send something going golf?
To capture it?
Yep.
I don't have anything if you want to send something.
Yep, go ahead. It's going.
Super Incinerator is just kind of chilling. Haven't killed that Black Eagle up there. That'll be a good target. That Black Eagle's their second best tank. Oh, just shoot a BMP instead. That's whatever. They don't really have any anti-air on the left anymore. It's mainly just tanks. Kill the TADU. Come on, shoot the TADU. Oh, there goes my entire tank pushing the left. What? What? How? What a fucking useless- Okay, well, I'm getting rid of this unit. Fix this, please. This tornado hope's useless. It's hopeless. It's got guided bombs, Binford, and it shoots at whatever target it wants to, so it won't even shoot the one that you tell it to go for. It just shoots at the first thing it hits, so if you have to fly over any unit on the way there, it'll just waste its shots. Awesome. So glad that unit's in the game. Can I have my 150 points back, please? I have 10 other units that in my deck that can do way more than that. By 10, I mean a lot more than that. So the left push completely failed. I don't know how they fucking recaptured Juliet. But they did, and then they just brought a bunch of tanks in. Yeah, we can't push until we kill their tanks. It's pointless, because they'll just kill everything.
Well, I didn't know they had tanks like they have tanks.
Oh, no, they have a shit ton of good tanks. They hadn't sent any of them yet, so I was just assuming that they were doing what they were doing. That's fine. We're still winning on points, so it's not a big deal. We'll wait a little bit and build up our stuff, kill some more tanks, and then go in a bit. Just fly over there instead. Be faster if that happened anyway. Alright, we're switching our attack on the right to being on the right instead, by the way.
Alright.
My guy's up over there. So get a decent sized force built up and we'll push in. This guy, your folly here for fun?
It's hitting strictly helicopter targets.
Eh, you can only shoot one missile and no helicopter will die in one missile, so that's a bad spot to fly. Or not, what? How do they have no... They really have no anti-air? I thought they'd at least have non-radar stuff. Wow. Did he even get shot at?
Nope.
Wow. Here, if you're flying that far up...
Whoa. Alt-tab.
I'll get some recon choppers pushed up for you so you can get some spotting.
Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna send a anti-air into their main base and just see what they got.
I'm following you. I'm going to guess where their HQ's at in Foxtrot. What? How? They really have no AA? Alright, plane's free. Oh, they do. They have some... Okay, evac after you're done with your bomb. Wow, this unit is so bad! It's so bad, it doesn't even evac when it's done using its frickin' bombs. So they have nothing on the field right now, like, what the hell?
Left.
Oh, there we go.
Cassiopeias are much more expensive now.
What are these units on the left? These are all tanks, probably.
No.
No, they're not. They're killing them fast, they're just a bunch of transports. Tiger's gonna get a lot of kills here. Tiger's just on the field day, oh my god. He could be your MVP just because of that. Alright. I'm ready to push on the right. I'm gonna push towards Foxtrot. Do we have any infantry? We should probably be getting infantry to fill in these cities as we pass them.
I'm not too worried.
Oh, game crashed. Alright, that was fun.
Yeah, we won.
Yeah, we did.
It was difficult, but...
I'm gonna save this crash report so I can put it on the forum. This happened the other day, too. I've only had a crash once before, but that doesn't surprise me. He said he just patched it and this happens, but whatever. Whatever. That was pretty fun. I kind of wish they sent a few more tanks. I think they're just doing the stupid AI thing, or they don't. But you gotta go, I'm assuming. Okay, or not. Whatever, we'll end the video there, though. So I'm gonna catch you guys next time, remember. Stay saucy, everyone. A good scout is apparently one that you don't see, Alex. Dude, I haven't played as America since fucking, like, Ireland Battle. Where we just played as them only for, like, the first how many games?
All of them.